Good morning, guys. So first night down, it was actually really cold last night. I only had like a thin sheet on the bed. I was sleeping on top of it last night because it was sweltering. It was really, really hot. A little bit of a breeze coming through, but then in like the middle of the night, found myself underneath the sheet. And so woke up about 4 a.m. this morning and I couldn't go back to sleep. Unfortunately, it was just too cold. I did get up, and then later on in the morning, I did find out that there was a comforter, but it was already too late. I was already up and about. So I think it's about 8:30, maybe 9 o'clock now. It's already starting to heat up. We got to be out here by noon. Got to pick other people up at 4:30, check into the new spot, and see where it goes from there. So yeah, we got like 4.5 hours to kill while we're out of here. So really have no idea what we're doing, but I guess you'll see what we come up with. So we are at 808 Grinds Cafe, gonna get breakfast. Really not a lot of options in the morning. This place looked actually really good. So let's go check it out. Got done with breakfast, the 808 Grinds. The burrito was amazing. Came with eggs, fried rice. Gravy was amazing with Portuguese sausage. And just together, man, the flavors were great. You didn't need any other type of toppings, no type of hot sauce. Although I guess if you wanted a kick, you could add that on. But to be honest with you, nothing was not delicious. I mean, I couldn't even eat the whole thing. It was pretty big, as you could see. But for the most part, I tried to do my best, but the rice, the potatoes, very filling, and yeah, very content with it. Would definitely go back if you do come to Kona. Definitely check them out, 808 Grinds. A lot of other different things that they have that we're gonna try next time. I think on the next trip we come, I'm gonna try the macadamia nut pancakes, because pancakes and mac nuts, I mean, it's a no-brainer, right? After that big meal, I feel like I'm going into a food coma, so we have to get coffee. So we're headed to Coffee Haven Coffee, to get a double shot of a latte and whatever else I can find that keeps me awake, because day's only just begun, so gotta make sure we keep going. It's vacation, but you don't want to just nap the entire time, so that's what we're doing. Same parking lot for say about 10 or 15 minutes, and two spots opened up. Ooh, almost an accident. Two spots opened up and were taken abruptly, so it kind of reminds me of college days where you kind of had to creep around quite a bit and then attack as soon as a spot was coming available, or like stalk people as they're walking to their cars to claim an open spot. But you know, because we're on vacation, we don't take it too serious. So we're gonna be here for a while, I'm assuming. So I guess next step is the farmer's market. Normally this used to be like Wednesdays and I think one day on the weekend, but apparently it's open on a Friday as well. Maybe due to popularity. Okay, we're pretty much out of here. I got some seasoned nuts, of course, macadamias. Obviously the place to be if you want delicious macadamia nuts. Fresh, seasoned, homemade. So yeah, I mean, what else would you come to Hawaii? I mean, the sand or the water? No, it's macadamia nuts, obviously. Prison I was with Scandinavian ice, which is just shaved ice flavored with some syrups, and she ended up getting the macadamia nut ice cream in the center. Combination is actually really good, but it's just way too hot for me to suck down some shaved ice with some sticky syrup basically, so I opted not to get it, but as you can see it is delicious, so definitely gonna get it at one point during this trip, but just not right now.